We're getting some new information on that reported stabbing at Yukon High School this morning. Police saying within the past few minutes, it was all made up. The report was false. Police, as you can imagine, not very happy about this, saying it wasted valuable resources and put the school on lockdown for no reason. Someone's in trouble.